So Irungu Kang'ata's statement tells you that we are few Kenyans today. Regardless of what kind of plump jobs you have given them, they can stand up to you and tell you, boss, this is not what we expect. So what Kang'ata did, and I think I want to agree with him, because pushing such a serious agenda of BBI in the midst of a pandemic is a joke.
And we are seeing a lot of insincerity from mostly the people who believe they control politics. Kang'ata, you know very well that he has been a Tanga Tanga person for so long. Until the other day, I think, when they promised him to give him leadership in the Senate. Fiscal is, yes, is in Uhuru's camp, but the whole heart is in Tanga Tanga. But also there is a say, many people, they are saying this could be a game of Uhuru's team. They are sending a signal to Baba that this thing, we are not going to move with it. I think we are done with you. We want to chat our way. Therefore, it's a fallacy, and I want to ask Kang'ata, let Kang'ata tell us who sent him. And we are not scared. We have fought them when they are united. Now that even when they are where they are, we can fight them politically.